Valentine's Day without you, it's not Valentine's Day.
It was like meeting someone that I'd known my whole life, and so that was really where our relationship grew and started.
Yeah, and for you, I just felt so at home and comfortable, and from the get-go, like, I could be myself, which is great.